To take care ourselves. We should stay at home to take care ourselves, our family, community, and our nation. It is boring for so many people staying at home because all school, workplace, and markets are closed. Trust me, let me tell you, we can make several things at home. Read your books, take online classes, take free online classes, search about your studies, combat your business, online business. For example, if you have a shop, you can combat it to online shop. And if you have school, you can create online classes for your students. Stay at home, stay safe. From Alhassan Abubakar Sadiq, the CEO of Ariwa Entertainment and Media Concepts.